Head to Globe Hall for an in-person hangout as music fans celebrate the November Local 303 lineup, Indie 102.3's monthly program spotlighting Colorado musicians. Our November event will feature a performance by Maybe Fern. The event is open to the public and no tickets are required. The Denver Rescue Mission is proud to partner with the Metro community to provide Thanksgiving meals to families in need. Boxes are distributed at Empower Field at Mile High every year on the Tuesday before Thanksgiving. Registration is required for receiving a box before 12 p.m. Check the website for registration details. Join us for the Light the Light celebration on November 27th at the City and County Building, Denver. Denver's favorite mascots, Rocky, Bernie, Dinger, Rapid Man, and Wooly will flip the switch to kick off the first holiday lights and music show. Can't attend? Watch the live stream on Denver8.tv or the city's Facebook or YouTube pages. Join Mile High United Way on Thanksgiving morning for our annual 4-mile walk run and community celebration. This event is for adults, families, and furry friends alike, featuring a 1-mile Little Gobbler Fun Run, Kids Zone, Great Divide Beer Garden, and more. Holiday on the Block is here to get you in the merry spirit, whether you're shopping for your gifting list or just looking to experience some festive fun. There's something on the block for you. Come on down to Dazzle for a lunchtime visit with Santa and Ralph, the world's tallest elf, providing some musical magic on the piano. Stop and think who you know, young or not so young, who believe in magic and could use a dose of goodness and fun in their lives. The 11th annual Tennyson Berkeley Small Business Passport Crawl is back for a day of exploring local small businesses. Grab your passport and visit participating shops and restaurants to receive special deals and discounts. Support your community and discover hidden gems along Tennyson Street. And that's what's happening in Denver this week. Stay up to date on all things Denver by following our socials. And don't forget to ask Sunny, Denver's newest know-it-all chatbot. You can find Sunny at denvergov.org or by texting HI to 439-311.